jump down there.
I gotta go fourth and he's gotta go 100 yards and I can't win.
Just push him down in that crack. Go a little bit to the passenger.
Huh?
Go passenger.
There you go. Helmet and then go passenger. Straighten them out. When you hit that rock, then go past it. Now! All the way back, do it again.
Is there any other way?
No way.
You're damn close. You're getting the right front on the rock.
How far can I go back? About right there.
Tell your truck picks and start tipping over.
You can go back a little bit, but you're going to probably dig the bumper into the rear corner. Into the
you're going to drop
right?
That rear driver off that lump though, isn't he? Or is he already off?
I can't tell
either. Yeah, right there.
Yeah, right there is about as far as you
can go. Just go straight.
Sure.
You got chrome ollies coming.
What's that?
I think so. All the way down, use momentum.
Yeah, I think if you went down, you carried it up to this point, I think you'd go.
You've dug that wall that was here out. You dug this wall out, so.
And the one that my slider's probably catching on too.
As soon as you're
as
holding
soon
that far wall.
To the turn, you're pretty much got to go straight off.
Yeah. You're holding that firewall long enough so your slider's off the ground.
You only got to have a shot with the momentum I get right here.
You're hitting that.
I said you didn't have a shot from the bottom, and I'm wrong so far, so I don't know shit about shit. That's awesome.
Yeah.
I love watching trucks do that when they slide up on their end. He wants it. Which way does he go when he gets up here?
I think he's
that way. It really matters.
I don't want to be in the way is what I don't want to do.
I'll give you a push that way, Al.
That didn't work out as well.
Oh. I'm safer over here.
What's that?
No, that was a backfire.
That was exhaust.
About that no axle wrap, the operating angle when you're giving a throttle is about like that at the differential.
Really?
Yeah.
It's wrapping.
Well, it's not wrapping, it's pulling and staying. If you're coming up, if you're not
bouncing.
It's
better than Jason did at the Badlands, let's put it that way.
Get in there and slide that one big slab down.
Oh, that's all it's holding him up.